I chose to take this class because I've always been interested in engineering, and this was an opportunity to see how the PLC logic works and understand the back end of how products work that we sell in my company.
This class starts at the very beginning as far as when relays were created and how it has evolved from relays into programmable automation controllers, controlling factories and warehouses and different things like that.
Before, I would look at coding and run the other way. So now I have more confidence, and when I look at a computer, maybe at a customer, if they're programming a PLC, I'll feel more comfortable taking a look and trying to solve their problems if they have any.
The class that we're doing right now is geared towards manufacturing customers. So maintenance, electrical engineers, system integrators, people that work with the industry would take this summer class. What they take away is not only the knowledge of what a PLC does and how it was when it was created and what its purposes are and how it's programmed, but also how they're going to apply it. You know, they say, well, gee, we had a push button in the lab, we had a limit switch in the lab, we had a light, we had a motor, and you can see all those types of things out in the factory. They're going to take away that I can control that. I need to know the application, but I know in from the lab that I was able to turn on a light or I was able to turn on a motor and make something happen.